same as Daphne, we actually went on a holiday, so we came back yesterday morning. So I don't know my speech by heart, but I'll do my best to make the best out of it. So, hi everyone. Nice to see you again after a little while. After spending 4 years in Maastricht, I can only say that this year has been one of the most amazing ones. At the start of this study, I knew it was going to be a great year and that we would all become friends. But instead of just becoming friends, I think we somewhat became of a family. Together we laugh, we cry with all those deadlines. We study hard, but party even harder. And like any family, we fight. But for me, that's just a sign that we care. We care about our study, we care about our future, and we care about each other. I'm so lucky to be part of this amazing group of people who are trying to turn this world into a better place. And I'm positive that our year here together in Maastricht has shaped us all for the better. This year has brought many people from different countries together. And throughout the years, many of you actually went on holidays together and on small trips in the Netherlands and in Europe. But besides friendship, there was also love. In fact, some couples were formed. And who knows, maybe there will be some MPP babies in the future. What I will miss most are our awesome times together. All those nice drinks, fun birthday parties, and delicious international dinners at the Mavensloom, as well as the fun nights at the Take 5, getting fried at Lucky Luke in the middle of the night before heading to the LM. And of course, I'll miss our fun karaoke nights and the amazing parties at the Three Stooges' house, as well as Lasse's homemade meals, which I'm sure all of you will miss too. Going to the city for a nice afternoon in the sun, in a park, playing guitar and soccer, and just enjoying the relaxed atmosphere. But as much as we love to chill and hang out, we also care about fighting inequality and prejudice. Some of you have actually been volunteering at the Refugee Center in Maastricht, organizing a United in Sports Day and a Donation Day. And others of you were... Others of you were part of the Team Happy in the Night of the Refugee, where they walked over 40 kilometers. Again, I'm so proud to be part of this amazing group of people who are already actively contributing to making this world a better, more equal and more tolerant world. And I can only hope that you will inspire others as much as you have inspired me. I wish we had more time together, because I feel as if this year has gone by way too fast. During the second semester, I think most people hung out with people of their own specializations, and this was not always voluntarily. I'm looking at the migration and social protection people right now, who had classes from 9 to 6 every day. Seeing everyone together now in front of me made me wish that we could just have one more day, one more week, or one more month, just to have those nice, intellectually challenging conversations together. All I can say is such great people and such great minds. Last but not least, I want to emphasize how much I enjoyed being your student representative and voicing your opinion in the education committee. I remember how those education committee meetings always take a bit longer than expected because everyone wants to make the most out of them. Therefore, I want to thank all the members of the education committee for all their efforts and time spent on improving the programs for years to come. I think that we've done a great job, and I think that the next people will very much enjoy working with you too. I also want to thank Demos for all their efforts in organizing the international dinners, the winter ball, and our awesome MPP hoodies. And a special thanks also goes to the yearbook committee, and I think we can all say that we're looking forward to seeing what's in that box. Finally, I want to thank Jannike and Lutz for organizing this closing ceremony. Thank you again for all your efforts. Dear friends, dear family, thank you all for making this a memorable year. I wish you all the best in your future steps in life, and I hope you continue to be the incredible people you are. As Churchill once said, nowadays is not the end. It is not even the beginning of the end, but it is perhaps the end of the beginning. Thank you very much.